In Rusk County today, the Office of Emergency Management paid tribute to two public servants who recently died. Constable Kenneth Miley and Deputy Chief Virgil Daly both served in the Henderson Fire Department for years and were also Vietnam War veterans. Both men were honored for their selfless service to the community and country.